It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. You created something out of nothing. I was having coffee with a friend of mine a number of years ago when he asked me to describe my business and how I came to be known as that gratitude guy. I did my best to walk him back through the early days of this idea that I had about becoming a spokesman, if you will, for gratitude. After hearing the story, he said, "Wow, you've created something out of nothing." To this day, I'm still not sure if it was a compliment or an insult. In any case, it was an attitude of gratitude that propelled me to find my passion and then turn it into my mission. I couldn't have done it if I hadn't focused on all of the blessings in my life. My abundance made a difference. That's what a gratitude mindset did for me, and it can do the same thing for you. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.